support each other through both the joys and difficulties that life may bring. The words are a formal and public pledge of your love and a promise of a lifelong commitment to each other. Now, Mark and Hannah, before you are joined together in matrimony, I must remind you of the solemn and binding character of the contract that you are about to make. Marriage, according to the law of this country, is the union of one man and one woman voluntarily entered into to the exclusion of all others. I am now going to ask you to declare that you know of no lawful reason why you may not be joined in matrimony. So Mark, if you would like to repeat after me, I do solemnly declare that I know not
of any lawful impediment
why I, Mark Trimble,
may not be joined in matrimony
to Hannah Patricia Hunter. And Hannah,
I do solemnly declare
that I know not
of any lawful impediment
why I, Hannah Patricia Hunter, may not be joined in matrimony
to Mark Trimble.
Today is a day you'll all to remember, the greatest in anyone's life. You're to start off the day with two people in love and end it as husband and wife. It's a brand new beginning, the start of the journey, with moments to cherish and treasure. And although there'll be times you'll both disagree, there'll be surely the outweigh by pleasure. You'll have heard many words of advice in the past, when the secrets of marriage were spoken. But you know that the answers lie hidden inside, where the bond of true love lies unbroken. So live happy forever as lovers and friends. It's the dawn of a new life for you. As you stand there together, with love in your eyes, for the moment you whisper, I do. And with luck, all your hopes and your dreams can be real. May success find its way to your hearts. Tomorrow can bring you the greatest of joys, but today is the day that starts.
Hannah, I give you this ring as a symbol of our love.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I have, I share with you. I promise to love you from this day forward. And may this ring remind you. Of the vows we have exchanged today. Mark, I give you this ring as a symbol of our love. All that I am, I give to you.
All that I
I have, I share with you.
All that I have, I share with you.
I promise to love you from this day forward.
I promise to love you from this day forward.
And may this ring remind you.
And may this ring remind you.
Of the vows we have exchanged today.
Of the vows we have exchanged today.
So as a token of the contract that you have entered into, these rings have been given and received. Now the wedding ring is an unbroken circle, symbolising unending and everlasting love, and is the outward sign of the lifelong promise that you've just made to each other. Today is a new beginning for you both. May you have many happy years together, and may all your hopes and dreams be fulfilled. So Mark and Hannah, by virtue of the covenants made in my presence as Deputy Registrar of Marriages and before witnesses, friends and family gathered here today, I declare that you are now joined together in matrimony in accordance with the law, and it gives me great pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. And Mark,